Okay.
Right. Sharon Parsons, take 18.1. CrossFit RS3. 15 kilo bar, 5 kilo weight. 2.5 kilo plate, 13 kilos. 10 kilo plate, 1.25.
In your time. First timer. Just come in a bit, Rich. Rich, can you just come in the shot a bit?
Thank you.
Use those legs, Karen, come on. Just get one out. Run! Give yourself 20 seconds, 30 seconds, you've got loads of time. Power them legs up. Give yourself a good rest, Karen. Give yourself a rest. Come on, mate, you've done one. Big. Come on! Come on!
Well, Karen. Come on.
Well done. Well done, mate.
Thank you.
You did really well then. You kept that, right?
Killed it.
I knew that was right.
Killed it. You didn't think you'd get any out of that.
No.
You kept it. Well done.
God. I knew that was where I was going to stop. Me.
Is that me, huh? I didn't do that.
Nice. So is that 57 and a half?
No, it's 52 and a half.
Nice.
Awesome.
It's awesome.
Well, I knew I was going to struggle with it.
No, it's all good. You're well proud.
No. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.
Also enjoyed that little bit.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah.
I couldn't have done it without everyone. I just tried to warm up with 15. And then Dan said it doesn't count. I was so trying to get up then. I was going to. Oh God, that was ugly.
I thought after that you were going to miss the best of all.
Done now, Carol.
Yeah.
Done it.
Yeah. All done it. See, I'd rather do be like that than do the scaled, knowing you've got to keep going.
Yeah.
Right to the end.
Yeah, there's no shame in stopping that one, is there? Because it's like, really heavy. Whereas if you do, especially for you, you know you can do it, then you've got to do it.
Have you got a form for me, Deborah? There's one over there, look.
Oh, yeah, there's one over there. He was rolling his ball.
But he's doing stuff like that, but then I've got to get past that. That's 50.
Yeah.
James, 19.1, push it ice through. 20 kilo barbell.
Because we actually feel good being there.
Come on, James.